be looking at things not to do in Mexico.
I love Mexico.
Don't expect Mexican food. With a wide range of exotic and spicy flavours, be careful with the spice. Things may be somewhat hotter than you expect. Don't bring your own car. If you have a car accident in Mexico, your American car insurance isn't valid. Don't hail a taxi. Not every cab in Mexico is licensed, and a lot of unlicensed cabs are involved in scam, extortion, and even kidnapping. Don't insult the Virgen de la Guadalupe.
Ay, la Virgen de la Guadalupe.
No!